The difference between success and failure is not intellect and ability, it's attitude and effort. The question is not, can you do great things? The question is not, can you be successful? The question is, what is your attitude? And the question is, what is your effort?
The issue is not to be confrontational, but to be educational, because it's education that leads to innovation. And what our world needs is not more confrontation. What our world needs is more innovation.
That it may be as important here to be relational as it is to be educational. We develop a relationship with them through positive affirmation. See, everybody has an emotional bank account. And just like your bank account, if you don't put no deposits in it, you better not make withdrawals, or they're gonna charge you $35. Ask me how I know, never mind. But, and this is what I'm suggesting. If I don't make deposits into this child's emotional bank account, I don't have a right to make withdrawals.
Students are a lot like seeds, and for seeds to grow, develop, and produce, they must be put in the correct environment. For example, if you put a seed on a windowsill and come back in 10 months, that seed will be in the exact same condition. However, if you take that seed and put it in the ground and give it water and nutrition, that seed will grow, develop, and produce. My challenge to educators is to create environments that allow students to grow, develop, and produce.